My family has ranched this land for over 5 generations. But as Montanans, we recognize that this land has a much longer history. For centuries, it's served as a place of healing, hunting, gathering for Indigenous peoples, such as the Cheyenne and the Apsalika nations. Today, we honor their legacy and the rich tapestry of Montana's history. Join us in celebrating our shared heritage. Together, we embrace the past and build a brighter future. Celebrate Indigenous Peoples Day.